Morganator. Morganator's still here. He's still my friend. Damn right. Always be closing. Oh, last night was a weird one, dude. Last night was one for the ages, man. One of those, what can go wrong will go wrong. What was the name of that theory that they came up with where it says if something can go wrong, it will? What was the name of that freaking thing? That's what last night was. Which guy, Martin? Murphy's Law. There you go. Great band.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Probably. I mean, he claimed to be like, wow, that was really cool of you to do that. I mean, you know me. I can't. And I don't know. I don't even want to talk about it anymore, Martin. It was a mistake. Most people would have been like, you know what, dude? It's the wrong box. It doesn't matter. It's the wrong box. It has nothing to do with my purchase. But I didn't feel like dealing with it. I still don't feel like dealing with it. I move on. I make very good money doing this stuff. Margins, it is what is it? What it is. 4 years ago, I might have freaked out over $200, but it is what it is. Maybe he'll turn into a Martin. You never know. He could be a Martin. And he can be like, yo, man, that was cool that night. I'm going to spend thousands of dollars here. Prism's on the way tomorrow. Your 18 prism. Yeah, it's right here in front of me. Hasn't moved. Has not moved. I just didn't want to mess with it last night. All right, let's do some EBW in. David Adams Cardworld followed me. Well, it's about time. Only took you guys 6 years. No, I forgot about it. I just wanted to get the hell out of here last night. Well, if you got 9 base cards, it depends what it was for. Tommy the Sorter knows who's a regular, so he knows you're probably going to have more breaks. So he'll just set those to the side for a day or two and wait till you accumulate more stuff and then send them all together. So he does do that already. Man, let's get this party started. You know, after a night like last night, we could come back tonight and everything's going to be better. We're going to start off with an EBW, which stands for Everybody Wins. Everybody in this break will win something. I haven't even looked at it, to be honest. I know that there's spots in one of the big mixers, but I don't know what Carter put in it, so I guess I should go figure that out and run it. EBW of the night is up first. Now. The heck did he sneak in here? All right, flawmaculate. Patrick Kennedy. What? The Deuce is back? Well, damn. Ba-da-da. 3, 4, 5, 6. See there. Yes. Yeah, Morgan's down the other side of the hill at this point. I gotta pull something. I gotta pull a mini miracle out for him tonight. All right, I'm back. I'm refreshed. Ready to rock. Ready to rip. Rip. To take Brody's catchphrase. Here we go. We random the list of names, not the items. Flawmaculate is up. EBW, good luck. Oh, man. I gotta redo the randomizer. Martin won. Sorry about that. Hey, look, Stephen P. won. He's on the leaderboard right now. If I get this website done the way I want to do it, I'm gonna have a leaderboard. It'll be scrolling. At the end of the week, maybe who's on the top 5 leaderboard can win something. JK, you got a flawmaculate spot. Jets for Andrew in the XR case tomorrow night. Falcons for you. Juice. The rest of these dudes are going in a triple team tiered of Prism Draft right now. Collegiate. Congrats, Martin. Well deserved, buddy. Man, this is an old school song from the early days of TSB. This reminds me of back in the days when I was in my basement with really bad lighting, a throw blanket as my table cover, breaking 2013 Topps football. Those were the days. 2013 Topps Triple Threads football mini boxes. Martin, they asked me if I wanted to buy a Transcendent case today. I turned it down. I just don't feel like trying to sell a Transcendent case right now. Anybody want to buy one at cost? I can get you a Transcendent case at cost. Martin got a $30 card. F that. What was the big item? Oh, I don't know, $20,000, $21,000, $22,000. I did one last year. I just didn't want the stress of this year. Satchel Paige cut sing. That's dope. Yeah, but opening up a case of Transcendent for yourself probably is a lot more fun. Let me bring up my dope draft sheet. This is from EB-Dub, triple team tiered. Blitz mix is complete. The blitz mix is built. And looks like it's going to be an Immaculate Treasures Isms multi-year bad boy. BRB. I gotta wash my hand, I got something on it. Cooper Kupp to 18. Green ice. Green ice is good. Joshua Kelly. Joshua Kelly is a Los Angeles Charger. Chargers for Josh Kelly. Cooper Kupp. There's a Tua. I don't know where Cooper Kupp is nowadays. Where is Cooper? Green ice do look good, especially... especially Zion Green Ice out of Prism. Martin, you got your ears on? You wanted a freaking Prism basketball mixer? I got a Prism basketball mixer for you. Saturday night. Maybe Friday night. Wait, what's today? Is honestly today Wednesday or Thursday? I think it's Wednesday because last night was a weird night and it was the first night back. So yeah, Friday night we can do the basketball mixer. Derek Brown. Jacoby Brissett. It's good. I got a few of them, so I don't know whose I'm using. To be honest. I don't know whose I'm using. One of them was really small. Like the font. But that's what I have. I have the list up here. Well, thank you for that. T. Lewis. DeAndre Swift. It's going to be Prism Jump. It's going to be Prism Hobby. It's going to be some Fast Break. It's going to be some Select Hybrid. It's going to be some Revolution. It's going to be a doozy. I don't think... I mean, I guess I could do BOGO tiered, but it's going to be not cheap. Yeah, really, I've got like three of them. One of them was already in Google Docs. I just like it. You just need it cert by player name, A to Z. So, Julian Black, I just go to J, find Julian, and there it is. J.K. Dobbins. There's a green CD. And another CD Lamb. Dallas Cowboys. Who got the Bengals up in here? Top tiered team, the Bengals. Richard! Oh my God. Last chance, Rich. The Dicker. Oh, boo. Green deck. So, Joseph eludes us again. Do 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 do. Ooh, Flawmaculate Treasures. Well, don't worry, the Blitz Mix is posting tomorrow. I worked on that today as usual. I just had to leave early today. But it's going to be Immaculate, National Treasures, Select, Prism, First Off the Line Optic. Oh, yeah. And this Witchcraft. The big Blitz Mix item, Emmett Smith helmet from Beckett. I mean, not Emmett, Zeke. Coming in the Blitz Mix this week. Of course, you got to click it to hit it. Carl, if you win that bad boy, you're helping shipping to New Zealand. I'll ship you cards, but I think that could get kind of pricey to ship to New Zealand. Speaking of New Zealand, I know a dude who likes this band a lot. Flawmaculate Treasures is now. Good luck. All my life I've been searching for something. Something never comes, never leads to nothing. Nothing satisfies, but I'm getting close. Closer to the prize at the end of the rope. All night long, I dream of the day. When it comes around and it's taken away. Leaves me with the feeling that I feel the most. Feel it come to life when I see your ghost.
Yes, yes. Yes, yes. Yes, yes. Yes, yes. Sure.
I'm curious. I'm curious.
Another one of them.
I'm not in any hurry. I'm not in any hurry.
Searching for something, something never comes, never leads to nothing, nothing satisfies, but I'm getting close, closer to the prize at the end of the rope. All night long, I dream of the day, when it comes around and it's taken away, leaves me with the feeling that I feel the most, feel it come to life when I see your ghost. Then I'm done, done, on to the next one, done, done, and I'm on to the next one, done, done, and I'm on to the next.
Ladies and gentlemen, sports fans and sports collectors from around the globe, it's time for the most exciting, innovative breakers in the business. TopShelfBreaks.com, the only place on the planet for live group breaks of McFarlane sports pack figures. Embrace the chase. And of course, all your favorite products. Football, basketball, baseball,
play ball,
hockey, and UFC. So, are you ready?
Ready?
Get your PayPal, text message, and tweet your friends, because we are live from Top Shelf Breaks headquarters. Let's break.
Yo, what's up, late night TS beers? What's up, my TSB Night Owls, Wednesday night breaks, feeling good, looking good, a lot lined up for you tonight. I mean, I don't know if it's a lot because there's no daggone new releases. I need some new releases up in this mug. I miss them so much. Score Football, Contenders Draft, Basketball, Mosaic, National Treasures Basketball, Bowman. It'll all be here in the next few weeks, I'm sure. Flawmaculate Treasures, little three-box BOGO. Immaculate, National Treasures, and Flawless. Good luck, dudes. This is our NASCAR song.
This is NASCAR on TSB featuring Prism Racing.
We did do some dope racing breaks a while ago. My wife doesn't bitch at me for that. She just says, do you live here? I say, nope. Lately, I don't, but here's a check for the mortgage. Oh, okay. Ba-ne-ne-ne. Jason Burt. Birdo. These are the actual boxes from the photo. From the Frodo. Anybody want to trade? 13, 14, 15. Well, I don't have that kind of stuff, Romel. I don't have 13, 14, 15 Bowman sitting around. Anybody want to trade? I mean, I will have dope basketball this week. I mean, it's coming here tomorrow, the rest of it. I ain't putting anything on the website anymore until I have it in hand. So... or at least until I see out for delivery. But even then, you could open it up and they forgot something or knows what could happen. All right, no trades. Here we go. Flawmaculate Treasures. Getting those entries for this dope Barry Sanders multiple four-time authenticated chrome helmet. $99, Andy Dalton. Bye-bye, Andy. Yeah, Barry Sanders has a very small head. 4 of 49, Tyler Lockett. C. Chickens. I love Immaculate, but I wish they'd put more cards in it. Then price will go up. 22 of 25, Joey. a Joey Bosa. So this is a BOGO tier for those of you watching. You're going to get two teams total randomly assigned. And they're set up in tiers, meaning we take the top-tiered teams that are hobby preferred and tier them out so you're guaranteed at least a top 15 team. Alexander Mattison is a Viking, number to 99. Hey, Matt. Dear Collector, Noah Fant, Broncos, Immaculate Numbers, Rookie Patch. Stephen P. Rookie Card Auto, it's red. Who's it going to be but a Cardinal? Oh, boom! Holy cannoli! Immaculate Rookie Patch Auto on Card Bad Boy. Just chilling in the Immaculate Box. Who is it? Someone called it. The Cardinals, my main man, juice your money. There you go.
You win.
Outstanding.
Damn, you hit them all, dude. You hit them all. Beauty. That's a complete real deal. MF-ing monster. Hit it, Juice. Hit it. Yo, what up, Matt? You know, I get so used to being decoyed, I thought it was Andy Isabella. You see rookie card Cardinal, you're like, oh, it's going to be Andy Isabella. It ain't. I mean, next to a National Treasures RPA or like a Prism Gold or something, that's pretty big. Pretty big, dude. Let's just go to National Treasures, shall we?
Yeah.
Pardon me. That's got to be more than that, Martin. What the F? Off season? Downtime? Number to 35? On card Kyler? I'll buy that for $200. You want to sell that? I'll buy it for $200 if that's the case of that freaking thing. That's a steal. Oh, Juice is making highlight reels. 9:33. I mean, if I were to buy that for $200, I feel like I got a steal. I thought it would be 400. It's number 35, and it's three colors on card. And immaculate. Not luminance. Packers. What's up, Keneal? Pat Tillman's the 25. Well, that's what most guys do. Most. We'll get these cards when we ship them to them. They'll put them up on eBay or forums or wherever they sell them. And then they take that PayPal and come right back and get more spots. DK Metcalf, you can kind of pick and choose what you want to keep for your collection. Seahawks, Niners. Seahawks are for Andrew. Niners, NFC champion, San Francisco 49ers. That's for Steven. It's just another day in paradise. Zeke, of which you see before you hear this helmet. The Blitz Mix is going to appear tomorrow on the website, probably sometime in the morning. Number to 99, Zeeker. I just have to take a look at it, go over some final numbers and items. Should be able to just post it up. Well, when Kyler's throwing 2 to 3 touchdowns a game, scoring 2 to 3 a game, running them in, and they're in second place in the NFC West, it should be worth some money. Behind these guys. Number to 99, Nick Bosa. Come on, J.J. Arcega-Whiteside. That's right, Martin. I thought it was Emmett at first. I even had to ask. I thought it was Zeke and Emmett. Doesn't look like Emmett's. Tony Pollard is a cowboy. I want to be a cowboy. 49. Oh, I was looking around. I need so I might be able to pull it off. If it was a Friday right now, I'd be a little concerned. But I got tomorrow and Friday to plan for it. So I think we could do a family night. There's a Mecole Hardman to 25. Piece of his glove. I got some Onyx batting gloves coming tomorrow. I saw I wanted to try. Game used batting gloves, I think. We'll do some Giannis hunting in the basketball mixer this weekend. Riley Ridley, 88. Come on. Number to 15, Amari Cooper. 8 of 15. Are you serious right now? Are you serious? 2 for 2. Behaves. National Treasures patch auto. 99er.
You win.
Damn, yo. Boom goes the dynamite.
And boom goes the dynamite. Boom goes the dynamite.
Affleck.
Damn. Sick. Cardinals owner, very happy. 2 for 2. You got to click it to hit it. Can we get a trifecta with Flawless? Can you imagine this? That will be the greatest break story ever if we can get a Kyler Flawless auto right now. I'm going to random this. I was hoping it was an RPA. Why do I have a feeling it's very possible that we could pull one out of here? Very possible. I need new contacts. I've been wearing the same contacts for a long time. I don't know if the contact place is open. Let's go 3 for 3. Let's get some other stuff, but let's see what we get. Let's go.
Call my mama.
Blockchain. C-Dub, Carson Wentz, Patch Auto, Philadelphia Phillies, or Philadelphia Eagles. We'll go Irv Smith Jr. to 15. Little ISJ action. Oh, 3-parter. Chiefs, Eagles, Niners. Chiefs. Chiefs are for Juice. Eagles are for Horseshit Martin. And Niners are for Steven. So we'll random that also, the other card. You got 4 of them, Martin? I think I saw some of them selling pretty good on the internet. Cincinnati Bengals, Joe Burrow. Flawless. I mean, Ryan Finley. 14 of 15. Dope. Here's the mini goat. 2 of 15. Love it. 2-time NFL MVP, Steve Young. Beautiful autograph. Well, to be expected from somebody as great as him. I understand why his signature's even great. Everything he does is great. 2 of 15. Steeler, or Niners, Stephen P. Like another Eagle. It's a Miles Sanders rookie auto. 6 of 25. Yes, that's correct, Ernie. I've seen that happen. People are buying the blockchains thinking it's the real card, and then they do a chargeback. Steven Largent, numbered to 10. Seahawks all day long in this break, Andrew. 10 of 10, Steven Largent. Yeah, he is. He's very good, Steve Young. Wow, talk about a great player. James Harrison, rare auto of him. 10 of 15. There is a Steeler. That is for Steven. Stephen P., our resident chemist, or I think he's a chemist or something. I don't think they would do it again, Ernie. Now that it's out, I don't think that they would do that again. Should reserve that for something like Luminance. Well, that's a pretty dope patch. 5 of 5 for the Patriots. Super Bowl swatches. What? Certainly not a piece of the Super Bowl jersey, though. Or is it? I guess it is. Wow. Big time. Patriots are owned by Juice. The juice is loose.
Goes the dynamite. Boom goes the dynamite.
Hoo-yah! Hoo-yah! Do you understand the words that are coming out of my mouth?
Sam Darnold, waiting for him to wake up. 4 of 10. Does he still have the flu? Does anybody know if he's over the flu? 4 of 10, Sam. Let's give us something dope as the auto in here. I swear they used to put more autos in these final cards. It is. We see it together. Oh my God! Trifecta!
Clap on, clap off, clap on, clap off.
Stop clapper.
How about that shit?
Bullseye.
Get her done.
Dude, I swear I told you I had a feeling. We were gone for the tri mother effinfecta. 3 boxes, 3 Kylers. Immaculate. NT and mother effing flawless. I can't. Man, y'all should want breaks like last night and come in the night after every night, because this is what happens.
Do you understand the words that are coming out of my mouth?
That will never, ever happen again. Ever. Flawless National Treasures, Flawmaculate. Flawmaculate Treasures Break. That's good stuff. You got. I think he had the first two spots. He soon as I put it on the website, he bought them. That looks like it's from the helmet or something. His auto's a little light. But who's nitpicking? All right, I got to random these. First off, Seattle and Niners. Man, I should have saved that break for when Tracy's here. Niners win. And this is Chiefs, Eagles, Niners. I know, Mike. Oh, I had no question. I just like to try to offer all budgets. I don't want to cut anybody out of breaks when everyone to have a chance. But even nowadays, the cheapest spot price you're going to probably find is $30. So that will go to the Eagles. This is five colors. Yellow, red, black, white, and gray. A flawless Kyler Murray. Flawmaculate treasures. What's up next? Joey B, let's go. Good thing. I got to find a Joey Burrow. I mean, I'm starting to believe, is he even in here? Are they on eBay? Do they even exist? Oh, I got some new stuff over here. Whoa. Yeah, I'm looking to see what that is.
Kobe!
I got sidetracked. I think it's this Tua. Might have been this Tua. It is the Tua. One of the Tuas. There he is, right there. It's my last one. Somebody won one in the charity donations, and then this is the last one. But I got CeeDee Lamb coming. I got Chase Young coming. I got more Joe Burrows coming. Got a lot of college dudes coming. I put my orders in for their NFL autos. I got to show you the right screen for the randomizer. Good luck for the Tua. Here's your winner of Tua. Sawyer! Where are you at, Sawyer? Just won this dope Tua. 11 by 14 auto. These are from our friends over at Fanatics Authentic. Sawyer, where you is? I hate to see these go, but this is why I buy them. Hook you guys up. That deserves a Chatter's win after this, huh? What do you think? All right, dudes, good luck. What are we doing now? Flomaculate treasures complete. Prism hybrid, single box. One box. We got to close out these hybrids tonight before Carter takes all the spots and puts them in an EBW. That's what he's going to do. He's going to take all those spots and I'm just putting this in a dope Carter EBW and getting it done. Probably going to use a box of optic contenders that I have to do it. I wouldn't be too far-fetched for him to do such a thing. Tyson's gone shopping. Thank you for the donations, Tyson. Thank you, everybody. We are going to be upwards of, well, TSB is going to add a little to the pot tomorrow night, but we're well over $1,000, probably be $1,200, What's up, Jake? Let's find some gold. Let's find some gold like Mr. Gold from, not Gold Rush, Bering Sea Gold. 18 Prism dudes, it'll be here tomorrow. Confirmed. Triple team tiered. I love it. Kind of liking this triple team tiered Prism draft breaks. I do. We can put up more breaks, Carter. If you want to add another leaf, put up another leaf flash, please. Metal flash. I've got like 6 or 7 of each box left, so you can put up another metal flash. This is triple team tiered. So here are the Bengals. Redskins still a tier one. And if you're in the NFC East, are you a little... are you a little nervous about the Giants team this year? And if you're an Eagle, I think if you're an Eagle, you got to be the most scared. Because Dallas got some weapons. Evan Hines down to Todd. Thanks, Guida. Guida. Guida, Guida, Guida. Guida, Guida, Guida. That would be Twiggy from Buck Rogers. You're welcome. Twiggy from Buck Rogers. Come on, who doesn't remember that? You know you watched them Buck Rogers right after Battlestar Galactica. Battlestar Galactica. Oh, man, I'm going to do some binging on that over the weekend. Triple team tiered Prism hybrid. They both begin with H's, too, so that... tumbles around in my brain. Hybrid hobby. One box. Good luck. I know, Leeds. We got some whippersnappers in here. Eric. Eric getting in some action. So I do have a sheet. Da-da-da.